Holy shit, that was...
And all that kind of touch would be worth up to 100.